So I have two beautiful daughters. They are 14 and 9. They're my greatest joys, my greatest challenges, my greatest teachers. I think it does not matter how many people talk to you about parenting, what they tell you, how many books you read, until you're in it yourself, you have no idea the depths of love and terror that can be. Yeah! But it is the most beautiful, rewarding thing, and I think one of the most important things we can teach our children or give them the understanding is that they are loved unconditionally, and when they go out in the world and make the mistakes that they have to make to grow and learn, that they have a soft place to land. So that's what this one's about.
Love.